An apartment like this is an exciting opportunity, but it can be a little problematic in terms of what you see now as to stopping you from what you might find in the future. The film Searching for Bobby Fischer is a great example. There's a young boy who's learning how to play chess, and the chess master asks him, "Do you see your next move?" The boy doesn't, he's struggling, and suddenly the chess master, Ben Kingsley, wipes all the chess pieces off the board and then tells the boy, "Do you see all the moves now?" The boy thinks, and then he sees it. Because he's wiped the board clean, there's a blank slate in front of him, and he can see all those new opportunities. The same thing is true with an apartment like this, wiping the slate clean to see what all the opportunities might be.
So Maria, obviously this is a huge, expansive living space with 12.5-foot ceilings, and then it opens up into the kitchen. What would be your vision for it?
Well, so I love this space and I'm obsessed with this wall. I don't love it that the staircase is going over the kitchen, so I'd create a new one, maybe a more industrial steel look on this wall up to this space, which I believe could serve as a perfect meeting room.
So there's an interesting lowered ceiling here. It's about 14 inches deep, and if you hit it, you can tell that it's hollow. And if we take this out, we can increase the ceiling in the overall apartment from 12.6 in the living room up to 13.8. So we're gonna raise it up, do something really nice, and find some new opportunities.
Now this is a great room. What I love about this building, it used to be old schoolhouse, and this apartment used to be a gymnasium.
New York's really a city that's rich in history but obsessed with modernism. So I think what's really cool about this apartment is it's got this, you know, obvious historical feature. And then I think over here, we could really, you know, rip out this old wood finish and do something more modern, like a steel staircase and more modern finishes in the kitchen.
Right, those architects and designers really presented us with some amazing ideas, right?
Yeah, that apartment is a diamond in the rough. What an amazing opportunity for a buyer that has vision and is looking for added value.